Risk right now, as these city Gao, Timbuktu are being retaken, is that some people will want to take justice into their own hands, and that the Malian military might try to pick up some people and maybe kill them on the spot, as they seem to have done in Sévaré in some cases. People are very scared to speak. They say that the Malian military has been going around telling people not to speak. So in this climate, it's very difficult to investigate these cases. What's for sure is that we have a few bodies decomposing in wells around Sévaré, and that the Malian gendarmerie doesn't seem to be doing anything to investigate these cases, let alone take these bodies and do an autopsy or anything like that. So they don't even pretend to investigate.